Page 70, number 1. So we have a box here and we have two forces. One is pulling directly to the left and the other is pulling at an angle upwards like that. They are equal in magnitude. So to find the work, whichever force is doing the more work, we have to use the equation work is equal to force times distance. Alright, and now since we know the block is not accelerating up or down, we need to find the horizontal components of each force. Now F1 is going directly left already. So the work is simply going to be equal to F1 times D. Now the work done by F2 is going to be a little different because we need to find the horizontal component right along there, which means we're going to need the angle right here, which we will call theta. Now to calculate the horizontal velocity or horizontal component of the force, we're going to need to use the ratio cosine theta times force times distance, and that is equal to the work done by force 2. Now we know that the horizontal component F2 is going to be lesser than the actual magnitude, because as you can see as a cosine curve here, that anything greater than 0 degrees is going to be less than 1. So if we multiply anything that's less than 1 with that magnitude of the force, it's going to be less than the actual magnitude. So we can say that F2x is less than F1x. So therefore, if the work done, which is right here, if the force is less, then the work done is going to be less than F1. So in conclusion, F1 does more work.